Coming into the game against Jaylen Brown, you have to understand.